So clearly, there's a big problem with the high range. I'm gonna switch over to low range here. So there we go, 200 RPM instead of 2000. M3 to turn the spindle on. Now spinning at 200 with control over the RPM on the potentiometer. Maybe there's a problem there. Coming over to the display here, there was some overcurrent alarms. Let me see, like display, enter. Yeah, so you can see like the last couple of alarms, it's multiple just overcurrent faults.